Indiana is the birthplace of the iconic Coca-Cola contour bottle.
It's a very important part of our history here in Terre Haute. It's beautifully designed. It is called one of the most famous containers in the world. This contoured bottle won a contest in 1915, and it was a little bit too wide through the middle. Then it transformed into the one that you're holding over here.
What we're trying to do is attract visitors to Terre Haute. We're also trying to get the community of Terre Haute to understand what a phenomenal piece of history this is.
We're going to be moving from this historic building to a building downtown in the heart of Terre Haute, and it'll be a great place to tell the story of the Coke bottle. The bottle itself is something that we're very proud of.